40s, your ZiGs in the small denominations. You are not necessarily forced to always look for foreign currency, which previously you'd get it at different prices, isn't it? And how much today, previously, now, when we had our Zimbabwe dollar? So for the small scale businesswoman, you are now able, it's easier now because our own currency now, you can use it. You are not at the end of the day rushing to go and change it, isn't it? We've got price stability. So you're not rushing to change it into foreign currency so that tomorrow you have your rands or some dollars to go and order with from a local wholesale or from importing. But because our exchange rate as well has become stable from the introduction, we expect that to continue and we expect to buttress and to support that so that women and all other traders in business gain market confidence.
Good morning, everyone. My name is Violet Mute. I'm the founder and director of Farrington Investments and in Pro Web, I'm the Bulawayo chairperson for the southern region. I'm also the head of finance in the Pro Web committee in the southern region. So we have just invited the RBZ just to unpack the ZiG so that us as women, we have to understand what is the Zimbabwe Gold, how do we use it, how is it impacting on our business. So we had these people from the Reserve Bank of Zimbabwe. They have unpacked the ZiG and they've given us a very informative session on how how the ZiG is impacting our businesses, what are the advantages. And I'm so glad that a lot of women, they understood the ZiG and they were so happy because this was an eye-opener to them. It's good for a country to have its own currency. We cannot trade in using other people's currency, but using our own currency is going to escalate our businesses. And also, since we have just introduced the ZiG, it is going to stabilize our economy. It is even going to stabilize our prices when we are pricing our goods. It's going to stabilize our services. So we thank the Reserve Bank. We also thank the government of Zimbabwe. And we also thank our His Excellency, the President Idim Nagawa, for taking all these economic reforms to, as we march towards his vision that by 2030 we must be an upper middle income economy. And for us to become a upper income economy, we should have our own currency. And we are so grateful to our own His Excellency, our President, Dr. Emerson Mnangagwa, for bringing in this and allowing us as a country to have our own currency. Is really going to stabilize our economy, and our economy is going to change, and we are really going to
in understanding its purpose has opened my eyes that it's not just money, but it's a symbol for the nation, and that it's also controlling our exchange rates, and that it works. You can use it, and it's available. So for me, I learned a lot, and as a businesswoman, I'm now aware that I can pay my QPDs, my quarterly payments to Zimra, 50% pay them in ZiG. So it's money that is usable. It's money that makes sense. I've been using it, yes, all along, but I've understood it even better now that it's become solid and that we can go to HomeLink and change the money. So I think I'm getting my confidence from this presentation, from this unpacking. It means a lot to me about
it. So, I'm going to go to the house. 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 ngithunga izingwane lamafaceta njengengwane leli bona ngiqhubile ngizenzele ngezandla zami. So kimi njengomhlali wakoBulawayo kuqakathekile kakhulu ukuthi ngazi ngecurrency yami elizwe lami, ngoba kuzanginika namhla lapho enginyathela khona ngizizwe lami ngingumuntu ngingumhlali welizwe laseZimbabwe ukuthi lathi sile mali yethu esebenzayo. Namhlanje kungivula amehlo kakhulu, ngifundile ukuthi lami ibhizinisi lami selingaya kwenye ilevel ngale currency esesilayo.